We can't let Strader escape, and it would be in our best interest to capture whatever lost technology is being evacuated with him. Someone has to go into a heavily guarded spaceport, blow the Blake dropship, and kill or strand Strader. Guess who gets the job?
Not it!
Right you are, briefing boy. Good luck, Captain. Foster, your job. You need to get the dropship fixed so we can get off this planet and enjoy our R&R after our esteemed captain gets done kicking some Blake butt.
Sir, get to the spaceport as fast as you can. We need to catch the commander before he can escape. I'm placing nav points for you. Sir, they're trying to blow the bridges. Don't get caught on one.
trying to delay you. Kill them or try and move on.
Sir, you may want to blow any bridges or tunnels you see. It'll cut off the fleeing enemies and keep reinforcements off your back.
Thank you.
mercenary, you have fallen into my trap. I have set in motion a doomsday device. If I cannot have this planet, neither will you. You now face Ragnarok. Your doom is close at hand. You and this whole world will be dead before the day is out.
You think he's telling the truth? He better not be. The Icarus can't get into orbit, and the other Dragoons...
I'll bet that plane is loaded with goodness. Take it down.
Goodness?
Thank you.
dropship. Kill it. Reap what you sow, Strader.
And save this world. The Icarus can't get off this planet, and the other Dragoons won't have enough time.